Hi, this is Suzanne, and this is a quick tutorial on how you can use an ePub file on your Kindle device or on your Kindle app. Now, the ePub file format is used on most e-readers, excluding the Amazon Kindle. Amazon has their own file type that is a .mobi file, .mobi, and you can use a PDF, but the PDF is really difficult to navigate. It doesn't look good on the Kindle, so your best bet if you are forced to use a PDF file is to convert it to the .mobi file format, and then it will display properly. But as mentioned, the EPUB files are used on other e-readers. They're not natively usable by Kindle in that format. But I found a way to circumvent the conversion process that would normally have to happen, because normally you'd have to go from EPUB to Mobi by way of converting the file. But if you use this, hopefully it will work for you. It did for me. And so I'm going to show you the process here. Okay, so right here, you can see that I have the EPUB extension. And so what I'm going to do is I am going to long press. I'm on an Android device. I'm going to hit rename, and I'm going to go to the extension and replace the EPUB with Mobi. Okay, then I'm going to hit rename. It's going to give me a warning that the file may become unusable because I'm changing the file extension. I'm going to go ahead and change it anyway. And now you see that I have a .mobi file. And just to show you that this works for me, I'm going to go to the file. And there is the book. So I hope that that has helped someone. And that's it for me.